He was political, divisive, calculating, at times even nasty. His speech was like Dr. Jekyll and Mr. Hyde. And unfortunately, he had the enthusiasm for the Mr. Hyde parts. You just can't talk about comedy unity and then spend most of the speech on divisiveness. That just doesn't fly. I took it that the president's scared. The bottom line is that we are, as a country, we've always had Congress do oversight over the executive branch. That's how the founding fathers set it up. And this executive branch has been more swampy, more problems, more corruption than any other. Of course it needs investigating. He's afraid of it. Well, I think the president realized that the shutdown that he caused and bragged about was a failure. And for this president, who seems so impervious to what's going on, in this case, I think he touched a hot stove and he knows it. So the real answer for the president, stay out of it. We've set it up so that Democrats and Republicans, House and Senate, can come to an agreement and keep the government open. And if the president stays out of it, they're very likely to come to a good agreement. Leader McConnell, I think Leader McCarthy, they know that the shutdown was a disaster for the country, for workers, and for the Republican Party. They don't want it to happen again, and if the president stays out of it, it won't.